Damn, let's go, baby.
Yeah. When you say you love me, it doesn't matter. I know you only love that my pockets is fatter. So I greet it with a shrug when the non-stop chattering. Showing fake love on TikTok, Snapchat, when they gather, try to get the gander. Then they scatter and they spread the slander and propaganda. See through like a gym while I'm making a grip. Talk is cheap, paper thin, but my paper is thick. Had a black Lexus, the Cadillac flexes. She seen me at a battle rap, we having that breakfast. Hate a habitat, got you mad at that necklace. You trying to go out, I got a man at that exit. You lie like Pinocchio, man, that's a blessing. I be out in Tokyo, Japan in the essence. How much paper can I flash is the question. But too much to ever call it cash if you guess it.
I was always with the gang, was misspecifying. A lot of suckers was hella slow to listen. A bunch of my comrades ended up in prison. Missing their birthdays, Christmas, and Thanksgiving. I remember back then when my paper was thin. Tiny. I don't want to go back.
I got him. Hold on a second.
Had to be sharp and sly, refused to slip. Dumb. Now I got my paper.
Yeah, we shopping clothes, we popping those. The chauffeur got limos, we hopping those. It's on her, so we stopping at Papa Do's. Get those with spread like.
Get started right away, because this might be a grind. Should be a grind. Called that around 50. I've gotten to probably low 30s, I think. I already did the Easter egg, so I'm probably not going to best the Easter egg. No reason to, right? I might restart for box location here. I just kind of want the box either. I like the box either like up there in that corner or in the ship, and it looks like it's on the ship, so perfect. One of those two, you know, there's only like one or two doors to the box, you know. No, I never hit 50, Zaki. I've gotten like low 30s, I believe. I've only done this challenge a few times. But I feel like I could do it. I watched a couple videos today. I'm like, okay, I can do that. So, I know you're excited to try to help out. Can you restart for the character? Nah. Sorry, man. I don't gotta do that. I can't even hear the character. My music's so loud anyway. To me, at least. That's 57 on Kino. I've done a 50 on Kino. I just didn't want to keep going, you know? I was like, eh. About round 30, I get bored. On the pretty much any map. No, because that takes what? Right, 2 hours? Depends on the map. Get to Port Ascension. Yeah, I've gotten 50 at Ascension also. And again, I quit. Because I'm like, I don't want to go past. I probably could get 70s or something if I had the patience. Yeah. Adam, could you put the link in my announcements and ping my Discord, please? Yeah, those, you can do that, right? So box luck's gonna be a big part of this. So, well, at least to speed up. In case you drop something. No, I mean, drop the link of the stream into the Discord. Like, at everyone. I could do it real quick. I think he had that little ability. Because I don't think there's enough announcements. Let's make sure everyone has announcements. Start loading on him now, as well. You lose points with the zombies back me into the water or just down early rounds to really rage quit. Dude, you gotta be patient or something. I don't know, man. Here, watch what I do, I guess. Maybe that'll help. See how I'm just like this knifing and just being really careful about how close I get to him? Because I haven't bought a gun yet. And then I'm going to go and get an MPL here. Jeez, subscribe. Oh, God. Oh, God. Not cheese. Well, you better be chill, cheese. My name is Eli, and I'm from the Bay, and I'm from LA, and I will not reply to you suckers pushing negative. Scavenger Raven, yeah, Zaki, that's what definitely what I need. Joint on the stage, cause the point is so plain. I don't need to get high to get high, and I don't need to get high. I might have a good pistol for a while though, you know. I don't know, we'll see. I'm a monger, my hunger has hunger, my lungs are my weapon of choice. The voices that clip when I rip through the air like sonic booms. Watch a chronic smoke move from the base level. So I hate hitting the box again for What's up, Nate? Oops, I did not mean to do that. Third eye and rhythmic language from long-awaited dreams. Wake up with a scavenger, ray gun. Yeah, that's like around 35. I won't be doing that until, though. We call them. He's right next to MPL. I'm wrong. Legend reflecting the bar set already. Mirrors in the messes dissected. It's all generated. Head already about it. They bought it. I got the head of steady. Levy gonna blow. I'm in the hole when she's spreading. I'm happy. You happy? Let him go. When you die by quick revive on moon. Just save from the O to the A to the K. It's in my bloodstream. The stream of consciousness. To be honest, I mean, the moon guy can steal it, I guess. The rain wave. Shadow by shadow dweller. Celebrated and shallow fellas hated on the greatest blatant racist and cowards jealous among us in jungles of concrete. It's gone deep, sexy mommies in the streets, strung out zombies on the screens. Filters on your filters get me filthy with the greens. We yell and fuck the president, but model the same thing. Smaller fish and all of this call a shift, shift to shape up. Stagnation in relations, but there's pain on the breaker. No, it's still one perk. So like he doesn't steal another one after? Piping Cat, what's up Dylan? Thanks Wolf. Can I stay on the track? Thanks Nothums. So let's see. I am A.A. Ron. I'm everywhere like, say, break on. I don't like the false and fakes they spawn. So when the tape's on, I spray napalm. Oops. Don't like the way Lake Lanier was made. Shit. Race dumb. And Nathan, hey, I get impatient. Man, let's jog. How do you know what perk he's going to steal? Wait, what? There's no way to know what perk he's going to steal, right? What? I go both grim and sinister. I mess with the rare ones. Never rolling with the scare. Some proclamation from the Maradona's really no comparison. My yep, energy. I never glare bumps. My aura something like a flare gun. A Bruce Leroy. I'm a true B-boy and a boost D-noise and a dude B-boys. But with the swimming, I am who's devoid. Don't ever make a goofy choice. And I profusely be spooky. And you don't points. It's kind of pointless. Pointless, ha! Need Christ. Don't let nobody touch me twice. If they don't know it's rude to say it must be nice. Like about being life. Jennings, I'm winning. But in the beginning, I'm Billy didn't love King Ice. Oh, I'm rude. My name is I just said they got problems. For beef up on beef fries, there ain't a larger medium. Better call and speak to one, hit your wall with what you call a front seat rider. From the zero, making a hun done. See, no, it's an unsung hero making a slut sing. Rip in the middle, will mark him little held after getting hit. Oh! I was just getting too fancy. Damn it. Way too fancy. Trying to get too fancy. And then the yell master, I'm getting brain from a damn with the yell master's red fitted cap on like a finna yell mag. The fuckers are talking like strange music or something, fool. Giving the mortal platinum and gold records, you know it too. Even though when that serpent do step on the what's this box location? Engineers up in that vocal booth. I'm in the gym while men try stoning. You got body the source time to there get go. Let's get big spot. Time the little ones to bit my crowbar. You want taking off fades, take over the fake, homie still. I can't put it in no thing. Money never be depleted. Any more folks don't need it. Cause the energy's so completed. Oh, oh. Saying my coots up, okay, okay, I know. So, oh. Gonna turn this up, okay, okay, I know. Waiting for me to give a crap and to have a
lunch packed. I ain't even upset. I ain't got a what left. I ain't really with it. You dig it, you looking suspect. Everybody know I'm a chemist, I'm cooking up Jack. Mugs, boys. You ain't got enough coupons. You couldn't afford it, you're gonna need a coupon. You're witnessing jealousy and it's evolution. They knew me as tape, but I put you a cool on.
I save up in general.
Acknowledging anyone and everyone, I ain't offended yet. Got a gentleman philosophy, it had been a policy ever since the people saw me on the internet. At the restaurant with the upper echelon, a heavy one, I can show you how to pick a proper dinner set. I had the conversation out with the delegation. Chicken, chicken, my ninja, that's usually where the winner's at. Real one.
Adam, I mean, I didn't explain very well. All I wanted you to do is take the link to this stream and just play in my announcements. In my Discord announcements, I'm doing at everyone and make the link like I always do. I just don't want to do it right now. That's all I want you to do. I think I confused you. I want you to do another Discord. You flatter to me? Never!
Got my name in discussion. Don't forget the be hood part. Top at the top of the morning. I'm off to a good start. Good heart, same
crew. Never. It shouldn't, but. One more time. That's crazy, because look, I had the microphone like way up here. Music way down here. Not way, but. How many times? Did it grab me? Quite a bit. I don't know why I'm doing that. Oh, shit. Well, I'm not paying attention. Let's get out of this. I don't like the water. Let's try to avoid the water. It was you for you. That's weird. It was pretty loud. What perk did you take every time you had Juggernaut? I don't remember. Oh shit. Oh, focus up. XREIDED, hot spitting the block figure from GBC. Me and my code D assisted most Star Wars and R2D2 and CP3P3OG. What you over there looking all hard for? Mad on the money, lady, let's stay a drawer for. Never really started. Did it jumping like parkour? I came strange from the west with a brain full of anger and death. With the range, yeah, the two hit system. Yeah, what's up, Cody? My promo sections are open for anyone. Yeah, it's no, don't worry about that. It's not a big deal. Not what I wanted anyway. You guys all know me anyway. Your crew. At least the Dothan's crew knows me already, so. Yeah, don't add everybody in his Discord. Don't do that. No, that's not what I'm asking. I just realized that. I hate this guy. Like, he'll grab you. Okay, we're gonna risk it for the biscuit. We're going for the box, guys. Let's search the box. Wish he took stamina. Juggernaut, Stam, Flopper, Soul Tap, On Way of Moon, Buzz, Stam. Yeah, that's not bad. It's not a bad setup. I understood half the mission. Yeah, I don't know. Adding everybody in somebody else's Discord. But the only reason I asked you to do it, because you're like a mod and basically you're admin in mine. The forbidden play box over perks. I still have to turn power on though. I guess this my so life, like. Yeah. It's my life, yeah. It won't go down twice, yeah. Go down twice, yeah. Let a nigga try me. Please don't try me. I know why I be tripping about this shit, man. It's all time, man. I can show you why you mad. Show you how to get it back. Yeah, I lost a couple bags. But every time I get it, what am I doing? I get it back and double that. Yeah, alright, I gotta focus. I be worried about the future. If she be worried about the past, yeah. Past, I gotta finesse. Bitch, I be balling, running the wreck. Talking about the wreck. Yeah, I think it means BO1. It's a lot to digest, yeah. I'm gonna start backseating what? I think he said double tap, but he said double tap, which I think he's going to argue with you that why double tap in BO1 is what I bet is coming. It's my assumption. I don't know why I'm hurting myself by jumping downstairs. Dude, zero hit point challenge, I'd be dead already. I don't know how you did that with no thumbs. It's insane. Dole is pretty useless to be a one. I like it just because speed shit up, to be honest. Like on five, I just, if I run out of revives, I'll buy it. Oops. Yeah, Raygun is pretty slow without it. I agree on that. Might just buy the MPL at this rate. Yeah, that's great. Basically, I sit at the top of the boat and I gain points, and then I make a crawler and turn power on. Door revive. Oh, I had a workout today. I'm kind of like a little sore. But it's a good workout. Obviously, if I'm sore. Down, move and recover. It's just another skill issue. I don't know. Akil, what's up? New? I don't recognize the name, so. Unless you've been a lurker. Nothing wrong with a lurker. Okay. So yeah, just sit at the top and build points. Leave a crawler. That's just kind of like my old school. Well, kind of like a five. It's a lot like five. That's like the strat. I just need to get like a good rhythm going. Down there, I'll go home. Maybe not leave a crawler. Ooh, I can still stab with the, hold on. I didn't know you could still stab with that. Oh, it's the last guy though. Cody's really good at the game, Zaki. Like, it's not always about strategy. I mean, it is some skill stuff going on there. So yeah, definitely the crawler this time. Maybe, here, where's George at? Get him. I just like to bring him down to the water too, like, probably be careful though. It's just kind of nice to have him kind of down at the water. You can work your way back up. I don't have much for ammo though. Might just go buy the MP5 at this rate. I'm just buying a lot of shit, but it's alright. Just trying to stay alive. Mm. Make a crawler now, maybe? Just be safe. Need to play with Quick Revive? Well, I kind of get it, but you talk about that a lot. Because if you go down, then you have to come all the way. Well, because you want to get Jug. Yeah, it depends what you start at. Start with in Moon, I guess. Dude, did I make a crawler or not? Come on. I think I did. Alright, 7,500 is pretty good, so. Oh shit! No! You did not mean to do that! Like, left right next to the charge. It was scary. Alright. I don't think that zombie will die. Let it know. Power first. I do that sometimes. I'll forget to turn on power and go all the way down to Jug. I think there's only one left, right? Wait, there's two of them, right? I think I might go. No. Alright, I'm not gonna read I'll read it, but I'm not gonna talk about every comment. How about that? Squeeze count as normal hits. Okay. I know that. Or, I didn't realize that. That's not the last zombie? Dude, how many zombies were left? Four. Let's get an MP40. Alright. Should I keep the pistols? You guys, what's up, Face of Death? Yeah, dude, it's kind of crazy, Face of Death. Yeah, getting close. 2.5k, man. The shorts, it's definitely helped. Just the extra content than just streaming and helps a lot. I thought I'd redo this map instead of ISIS though, like Shang, Sunny, and Tropical. I'm gonna make a TikTok advertising my streams? What? That'd be crazy. Yeah, I'm not a TikToker, obviously, but appreciate any support, of course. Still have some points. I don't use that shit. Another nuke, nice. Fuck ass. Huh, yeah, I don't know. Your brother got plutonium for you? That's cool. So should I keep the pistols, Koenig, or not? What do you think? Or Zaki, what do you guys think? Because I know I need the ray gun and scavenger, but... Let's just hit it real quick. So get flopper real quick. Oh, shit. Oh shit. No, this is not good. Somehow I got through there. Mm. Oh shit. Oh shit, these two are fucking fast! Gonna kill George early as hell anyway. Hold on. Hold on, let me just stay alive. Oh yeah, plopper. I don't have to worry about. Nice! Nice! I forgot about that. I can just hold a grenade. Huh? It doesn't work that well though, does it? Alright, where's the pack punch at? It's not even down? Well, if I end the round, it should come down. Right? Oh yeah, it's funny when you run like that, where you're going just like the sideways. Ha, it's doing it again. It's when you just like sprint, like, this looks funky. Screw it, let's get 340 ammo. What's up, Poison Brownie, how you doing? Okay. I wanna know where the... Here, I'll show you my theory and see if it works. Pretty good. So, some crazy shit happened at work, so I'm kind of stressed out. But I'm doing alright. Oh, there's a shit ton of crawlers. So what I'm going to do, is my theory is... So, like, at the end of the round, it'll start looking around the light, right? Well, if I look down at the water, this is my theory, and it worked last time. If you look at, like, where you want it, it'll go there. That's crazy. I don't know why... If it's real or not, but it's worked 100% of the time I've done it. I'm on Plutonium. I do play PS3 sometimes with subs. I also have PS4, an Xbox, and all the Xbox games, all the zombies on Xbox pretty much, and then not all the DLCs, and then I have everything on PS3, PS4, and Xbox basically. 6% of the time, horse time, yes, exactly. So though, I'm gonna try it right now though. Watch this. You want a zombie? There, okay. Look up there. Look down here. Look up there. Look down here. Look up back up there. Look down here. That's where I want it. Where I want it right here. No! It worked, motherfuckers! Okay, I can't. I'm gonna just try it every time. I don't know, man. It worked, though. Nice music, thanks. I love this kind of music. Gets me amped up for round 50s. Otherwise, I'll fall asleep. Well, I should probably get a fourth perk before I kill him, right? Probably, yeah. So what's the fourth? Yeah, I'm gonna get all the perks. Just look at it. Yeah. Just look at it. I hear your song. Well, I don't really take requests. I have a playlist that I'll sometimes play. That's time to reload. So, what perk should I buy? What perk do you guys think should I? The music just keeps me kind of amped up. Because I'm tired, you know? Gotta get into the music and like the playing. What perk should I buy? Stamina? Speed? Wait, speed's like down the ramp, right? Probably start hitting the box too. Going away too long. I'm trying to remember stamina being this, be honest. Stamina Up is... Oh, no, it's out. It's out behind... that's a lot of doors to buy. George is climbing up while I jumped over. It's kind of funny. Yeah, behind the layout. There's just a lot of doors to the... Like, I only have 2,600, so... Let's go hit the box. Go hit the box, and then try to decide between speed and stamina, because those both sound good. And kill George at some point. No. Definitely not buying that. Grabbing that. Yeah, it's racking points. Yeah, but the box, like, if you wait too long, the scavenger gets, like, rarer and rarer, I feel. I may have to go to the VR-11, but I don't need that anymore. Where's the last guy? Hear him. Is that the last zombie? My music kid, what's up? You new? Whew, sorry, I'm tired and got a lot on my mind. But I'm enjoying myself. He's always begging for a favor. Smokes on my weed, he ain't never got no flavors. I'm this reading chat. Hold on. Let's hit the box one more time. Now he's putting fag in my grinder. Talking about can I get a light up? It's been like 6 months. Ooh, W. Let's just see. Pew 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 pew. Yeah, oh yeah. What the Kermit? You ever see the Kermit short where I? Yeah. Pew pew pew. Kermit though. I'm just gonna kill him and he's gonna perk. Damn, he's taking more shots than I thought. Good die. Is that it? Dude. I guess he does have 250,000 health, right? Should take almost all of it, really. I already hit him with the minigun maybe a little bit. I can't remember. I want to make sure I have some ammo after this. Dude, die. Holy shit. Dude, that's not good. You should be dead any minute, right? Is that it? Dude. What the fuck? It's gotta be almost dead. No way. There's no way. Give it space, you are great. You are powerful. Use your strength. Do a muscle up. Then get your hustle up. Get out your two heads. I'm not gonna have any ammo. Feel the sunshine. Does he oh he'll drop a water waffle, won't he? Dude. No way. No fucking way. Dude, all my ammo. Dude, there's no way. It's gotta be dead. What? How? I know the fifth perk. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Dude, there's no way he's not dead. What the hell is this shit? No way. I'm confused. I know, I don't care about the fifth perk. I was just gonna get whatever. I should be killing. I'm gonna be killing him a shit ton, hopefully, so. I need a scavenger more than anything. Well. I think he should have gotten Mule Kick. Dude, how's he not dead? He's gotta be so close. Never thought I'd be stabbing George to try to kill him. Dude. Dude, he needs to die. Dude, how? I don't know what to do now. I don't have any ammo. I thought about that when I was using all of it. I really don't want to get rid of. I guess I could get rid of the Mustang and Sally's. If I had to. How's he not dead? It's crazy. Billy. I'm out of ammo though. I'm stabbing him. I might have to get rid of the Mustang and Sally's. Oh yeah, I'll go flop. I'll just go flop. That's right. Can I flop here? What? That's not even a sprint. Oh, that didn't work. Go, Brayden. Oh, yeah, I have grenades. That'll help. Hopefully, they'll drop some here. It's gonna be a long freaking round. Holy shit. No, that was close. Drop something, please. Jesus. What do you guys think? Slop, Sally's for point gun. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna have to get the scavenger anyway. Yeah, I probably won't have to do. That's what I'm thinking too. I don't have enough points for. Dude, stab the fucking crawlers! Holy shit. I do get myself in these situations occasionally. I guess the crawlers would be better. Where's the crawlers at? Dude, holy shit. Dude, if I had died by a crawler, I mean, I guess I could get. Yeah, that door's not open yet. I don't have enough for that door yet. I see the same thing. Hold on. I just need to buy an EPL or something here. Just gonna try to get some points. Jesus. Dude, die. Holy shit. No, that was. Oh, that would have been a death trap there. Holy shit, that was so close. Death trap for sure. Jesus Christ. Finally! Holy shit. Die, motherfucker. Yeah, fuck off. Yeah. I know Billy, but I'm good, alright. Alright, so now get a perk and then scavenger. There's the max ammo I wanted. That's alright though. Ooh. How am I missing? I feel like I was missing all those shots. Alright, so appreciate all the support, guys. There's quite a few in here. I appreciate everyone watching. Never imagined being like a streamer with like 20 people watching and shit, to be honest. I never even thought about streaming until fairly recently. First level is that door. Second level. Right, and third level. No, I have to buy a bunch of doors. Oh well. That's alright. That's alright. Staying up, I guess, is what I'm doing. Before killing George. I'm trying to. I need points. A lot of doors to get here, and I don't want to. I should just open that. Well, I don't know if I want to open that door. Oh, maybe it just points to where you're at. Because I was just open this area and got here that pointed. I don't know. So where's the last zombie at? The stamina would be nice. Dude, where's the zombie? Dude, he's gotta be almost dead. Like, I unloaded on him. I mean, he's sparking, I guess. Where's the last fucking... That's one prompt music, because I can't hear. Okay, let's go about here for now. Like you guys said, it can flop. Poison, it's a troll. Have you never seen it? Like, when you drop down the elevator in Die Rise, for a split second, if you can look down at one of the boards you drop by, you can see that, you can see it, flopper. It's a big troll. Big troll. That's pretty cool. I like Die Rise, but I don't mind not having flopper on it. It just makes you work harder, you know? Makes you, like, it makes you more scared to, like, jump and shit. Which makes it fun. Dude, where? That's one thing about Call of Duty that I've noticed is like the crawlers or the zombies take forever sometimes. Like, come on. Dude, where's the zombie? Okay, I'm gonna have to turn up the music because I don't know why I can't hear the zombie. Like, I can't hear the zombie at all. I can hear him now. Wait, is he out here? Is he way down here? Dude, they're so... Look at that. This always happens to Call of the Dead. Church wants to eat you. You know, I would want to eat me. I'm just that sexy. Oh shit. So I should kill George probably. It's gotta be so close. But yeah, I try to get stamina up first. Good old setup. Alright, I need music. I don't need music. It'd be nice to definitely like the music. I already got copyright obviously in the stream, so once that happens I just don't care anymore. Night made you listen to it? Yeah, you wanted to like play it last time. I don't know what's such a big deal about that song. I guess I don't really want to know what the big deal is about the song. Something sus, probably. Because they also said Cake by the Ocean, right? So yeah. Your brain ruined it? Sounds about right. Okay, so let's... Blew his head off. Oh, shit. He's still coming at me with the head. With no head. Oh, shit. Don't do something stupid. Everything has to be redone, really? Like what? Because, I mean, my PC was super easy to get set up. Like I said, I didn't really have a much to transfer over, though. Everything has to be redone. I don't know. Yeah, it makes me wonder what you mean. Huh, it means it's flop there. Alright, Zaki. I don't really want to know then. Software. Just want to kill George. That's all I want to do. Georgie, are you? Can I like leap? You gonna chase me, bro? Boy? Shit. Boy. Oh, speed would be nice right now, too. I mean, I could have, like, loaded into him, but... I just want to make sure he dies for... He's got to be... Yeah, I was going to say... No, he's still not dead? That's just the max ammo? Wait, hold on a second. He's got to be so fucking close. Focus for a minute. Dude, how? How? Die. Let's get the... Ooh, that's close. Well, I have a playlist I could throw in chat at some point. And, keyboard sensitivity? Really? I'll throw a link to my Spotify. I have a certain playlist I should play once in a while. I'll check it out. I'll give every song a chance. Dude, die. How? He's gotta be dead. Dude. No way. There. He's gotta be. Finally! Jesus Christ. Man. Deadshot. Oh, I got an epic. That's alright. I'm pretty much set up, right? Other than the scavenger. Let's get out here. Hope for double tap. Yeah, it's alright. It should be okay. It wasn't that chain. It's such a... Oh yeah, speed would be nice. Look how slow it's reloading. That's alright. I don't have to be super conservative yet, right? It is nice to have done the Easter egg and have the Wonder Waff. Might get Mule Kick. I mean, that would be... I want to make sure I don't get the Scavenger as my, you know, my Mule Kick gun. Because then it's going to take me forever to respin the box and get it back. Dude, I've gone to a lot of school. I have my master's degree. So I have my, you know, I got my bachelor's degree, 4 years of college, right? I actually got in 4 years. Not many people do that. And then I went to radiology school for a few years. And then I went back to school, got my master's for 3 years. So I have like 4 years of college plus 3 years of... No, I took classes to get into that. So like three... So I have 4 years of college, 3 years more, 3 years more. Yeah. 10 years of school after high school, dude. I went with plus. We take a scheduled to try for another perk. As long as you're making like suggestions and not like, why aren't you doing this? You know, that kind of like start freaking out, like, why aren't you listening to me? Yeah, 8th grade, yeah, you got a long ways to go, bro. No, you don't have to go to college. Actually, I don't really suggest going to a 4-year college. Typically, I would try like a community college and try out a few careers, and then kind of figure out, that's my advice, and then kind of figure out what you want to do later. Like, I'll use that to figure it out. So you're not spending a ton of money on college and then changing your mind, which happens a lot for a lot of people, so it's okay to change your mind. College is not for everybody either. You can also get like an apprentice, you know, like, you know, metalworking or welding or 6 is the hardest grade. Damn, dude, you have a... High schools should be way more difficult. High school is something else. Probably 11th to 10th and 11th grade is probably the hardest. You want to watch some Crazy Rabbit? Yeah, dude. Wait till getting your master's degree or being in the military like Zombie Carmen. Radiology school is pretty intense. Like, you couldn't get anything below 80%. In a class, which is pretty crazy, because that's like a B minus, right? Yeah, it's a B minus. Your final grade can't be anything less than a B minus, or you're kicked out. And nursing's go the same way. Medical school in general. Wait, what? Who streams? Crazy Rabbit? I've only been in a couple of his streams. I don't really know him that well. They broke your glasses. Did you fuck him up? Not cool, bro. I wish I'd stood up for myself more, but I know as a middle schooler, but I was kind of a anxious little dweeb. Yeah, my worst years, like, probably 7th and 8th grade. My parents got divorced, too, at that age. It sucked. What? Okay, I thought I went down for a second. That scared the shit out of me when... Because the Wonder Waff went away. Yeah, I need to get the scavenger, don't I? It's already around 16. Should have fought more, but I didn't have to. What's up, Timmy? But I'm just starting the box for the scavenger at this point. Because I got, oh yeah, get some more points. I'm doing pretty good. I'm tired, but I'm good. Pretty typical for me lately. Some shit happened at work that's stressing me out, but hopefully it'll all be cleared up soon. Oh shit, his pants? What, me? Oh, when I switched out the weapon. Yeah, that kind of scared me. I thought I went down. I'm like, why would I go down? I didn't get hurt, hit. So now what? Box, right? Literally pooped. I did get a shit beat on me once. Literally pooped in a fight. Damn, dude. Like, they really beat you hard, huh? Like, what? Holy shit. Scavenger! I'll take that.
This is my chance for revenge.
I'm getting kicked everywhere.
You're putting this production in jeopardy.
Damn.
A good thing?
Oh, that's what you're saying. I think I get what you're saying.
Hey, zombie. I've got something for you.
See, back when I started playing, not started, but a long time when I was playing this, these guns would be good guns. Well, I mean, they still work, but. You guys got jumped? How old were you?
How is this fair?
Thunder gun's not in this map. Bro, if I got the thunder gun, my brain would explode. I'd be like so confused, guys. If I got thunder gun in this map, I'd be like, what the hell just happened, dude? Yeah, stamina up is nice to have right now. Alright. So really the scavenger, right? Thought you were gonna die? Damn, dude. Sorry, I was laughing about it. Just couldn't believe it. At first. Hard to believe, you know? Scavenger! I demand it! Never go back to Eclipse the server? Why is it like ever again? What? Why? I saw him recently. He stopped at a stream.
Let me guess. You're an egg warmer?
I was like, guys, I pooped. Stop beating the shit out of me. I pooped, guys. I'm done. By Clay Marsh. Ooh, yes. Claymores are. Aren't they out? Aren't they out here? Aren't they like right? Da! Sha! I don't know why I said that. They're like, we know. Oh, God. Well, can I ask what it was all about? Because it sounds pretty. If someone's gonna beat the shit out of you, literally the shit out of you, like. Something must have been pretty bad. Or they just jumped you randomly. I don't know. People are just assholes too, I guess. Crazy assholes. Ah, rival town. Damn. Probably not the best place to be. Maybe I should go back to the flopper area, the hill. I don't know. I think it's probably faster, right? All right, I should probably practice the strat that I was going to run. Well, let's see. You're outnumbered. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Who's there? I have a really bad joke I was about to tell. I'm glad I didn't say it. It's a good start. Good start so far. Alright. But the ray gun's kind of weak. That was round 17, but. Whoa, crawlers. Lots and lots of crawlers. What's up, Christopher Jitters? How you doing, man? Who's has a white shirt and looks like a monkey? Oh god, this sounds a little sus. All right, Adam. I might forget, to be honest. Oh shit, I'm stuck. I'm just gonna be careful. I'm gonna wait till I get a max ammo to try to kill him. I'm doing pretty good. This run's going pretty well. Can't complain. It's pretty nice when you can, like, you don't have to restart a bunch. I restarted, what, once? Twice? Well, I restarted a bunch because I wanted to box at a certain spot, but that doesn't count. It makes me feel good that, you know, I don't have to, like, sit for hours, you know, running just to get this far. Oh, shit. Speaking of, I'm talking too much. Holy shit. You start stacking claymores? Maybe. Oh shit, I can't move. I gotta really focus. Every time he yells is annoying too, like the whole screen like freezes. Alright. Another one. Oh shit. Focus, run! Another max ammo, okay. Let's get that. Oh shit. I can't get rid of this, damn it. Hold on. Sammy, what's up? Coming in with your favorite emoji. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That's alright, that's alright. What's up, Mr. Cat? Yeah, that is a funny email. I can't even remember, like, why. Oh, yeah, Scavenger's way better than. Oh, shit. Let's get that. Wait, how did I run by both those? Hold on a minute. I don't know how I ran by both those. Where's George? That it? I don't think so. Nice. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. No, that was. It scares me every time I switch to this. Because I feel like I just went down. Hold on. I'm trying to, like, stay alive. I'm doing pretty good, Poison Brownie. You were missing an arm when you had the death machine. Yeah, I had the field of view back. Time to get 50, Rick. What's up? You're going to need a stack of claymores. I don't know, man. You don't have to. You, Mr. Braden? Oh, man. Hey, Braden, you have Deadshot Deckers. She does it on console. It's for a really bad perk. You would ruin pie shots. Well, it gave me it because it's just I killed George. I didn't have a choice. You know, it's just going to give me whatever George drops when I kill him. So, if you're wondering why I have Deadshot. Did I read it? The last message I see from you, I read. I can't keep tabbing out, bro. It's going to cause problems. I have an idea for a strat at like 30, around 30. I'm gonna change the strat, I think. I've never run it though, so maybe I shouldn't. Round 20, guys. W's. I might pause to read chat though, because This is definitely kind of like an area where I need to be careful. excuse me. You gave us this. Oh yeah, I gotta watch. I can't reread chat right now. Sorry. Oh yeah, stand-up's helping a lot. That's huge. And speed, just getting speed helps a lot too now. Okay, that was a blank or I missed? So if you're bothering me? I mean, if you say it a couple, once or twice, that's fine. But if you keep saying it, you know, I don't think I'm gonna really need claymores, man. Gotta gamble. Chatting gives you points. Okay, I gotta focus on my aim. Chatting, hanging out gives you points. Somebody can give you points. Gambling increases your, can increase your points. I will have a torture stream at some point where you can spend your points to like torture me. Like, whoops, I did not mean to shoot that shot. You can use your points to like make me get rid of my gun or change the map or make me take a sip of my beverage. Well, it was pretty fun last time. Adam can attest to that, right? Game 10 with Braden. No, you have to have the number. You can't. You can take a shower. Good for you, man. You don't want to stink like shit. Was fun indeed, yeah. Yeah, I don't know when I'm gonna be able to do another one because next weekend I'm busy with Adam. That sounded really sus. I just realized how sus that really sounded. I'm going on vacation with Adam. how do I make this less sus? Let's rephrase that. Oh shit. Yeah, the Wonderwall's making a huge difference. I've never really done the Easter egg before, so but getting it's nice. It's having a huge difference. Did that hurt George? Whatever. We don't have heel kick yet. Having boy time with, wait, that's not there. Boy time. Play Kino and have a claymore stacked on the wall, and I haven't done that. I probably wouldn't have got a refresh with my thunder gun. Oh yeah, kind of like five. Yeah, you just use your claymore some more, get a drop. Yeah. Okay. Hello. Hello. How are you? What are you doing? What do you want? Go, Braden. Rep the milk. Yeah, it's a good run so far. Dude, what? What do you want? What do you want? What? What do you want? Snuggles? What's up? Yeah, kitty emoji. It's funny because he doesn't really ever look pissed off like that, but like in the emoji, but. Listen, guys, what's the difference between emote and emoji? I should have been careful about it. I'm pausing it there. Dude! Holy fuck. What? You can't stop yourself. Well, Zaki, yeah. Now that's backseating and kind of annoying. Because you can't control yourself. Like this cat. Can't control yourself, You guys hear him purring? He's got like one of the loudest purrs of all time. Listen. He's like the sweetest cat of all time. Oh, emotes like four. Oh, emotes where you do the little motion. Okay, that makes more sense. What's up, Rick Tolfin? Should just have a cat play Call of the Dead. I'm on 21 Flawless. Yeah, he's a good cat. Just won't bother, stop bothering me sometimes. Can I grab some water while I'm paused? Zaki's right. Well, I have another strategy I'm going to do, so... You want one or a cat? You don't find cats like him, though. He's like kind of a dog. Yeah, he gets messed with his water. I even got like a special water fountain thing. What's up, Brave Bubbles? Yeah, I joined No Thumbs Crew. So, like, Glitching Queen is in his Discord and a member, pretty much. It's Maniac Killa. His is the No Thumbs Crew YouTube channel. And then there's Chasm of the Casuals, Super Chubs, Murdoch, there's a bunch of like smaller streamers like me that just kind of like we just enjoy hanging out and playing with each other. It's a red aspect. All right, so all right, I'm pausing. Gotta be careful here. I'm putting on some music because I was doing better with music. Well, I mean, I'm still doing well, but I already fucked up copyright anyway. So let's see. Is that? No.
No? Said he didn't want to play. You want to play? What do you want to play?
Whoa! Oh, shit. It's a crew, yeah. Oh, you put his link in? I appreciate that. That's his channel, right? It should be in my description too. My about. Yeah, I don't know where to sit. Where should I stack Claymore's at, guys? Like, where's a good spot? I don't even know. A virus. Totally a virus that starts with a YouTube link. Trying to hack her shit. Totally, man. I don't trust Adam at all. He's not the mid in my street, in my Discord. Shit. Okay. Not hanging out with him next weekend or anything. Song of the Bop, yeah, yes it is. can't find like a Spotify version of it. I mean, this is a live Spotify version of it. You can't find like a studio version, I don't think. The copyright probably. What's up, Workaholic? Shit. No. Shoot faster than that. No! Nice. Hold on, I can't see shit. Get out of the water here. Oh, man. I was about to say the exact same thing, Brave. That's funny that you said Brave Force said exactly what I was gonna say. Ooh, killed him. Nice. Yeah, as soon as you started talking about it, I'm like, yeah. No. Oh, shit. These rounds are taking a while, dude. I feel like they're taking a while. Common sense deficiency. social skill. That's a social skill, which is like, you know, common sense. Can't be common sense. Everyone develops differently. That's for sure. I mean, as a teacher, that's probably why I'm so patient, you know, like, you know, I think being a teacher is a big part of it. I'm just keep being a very caring person. With Discord would probably be the number one, only spot I could really think of. It's, yeah. Right? Flop, baby. Only one left. Huh. Maybe I can make him a drop. That'd be funny. Make him a drop. I could peel a lot of chances. Yeah, that's a right, really. Yeah, don't forget to like the stream, Billy. Just you, Billy, no one else. Okay. Man, my neck is. I worked out today, Billy. Are you proud of me? That's like I was curling 100 pounds. Like the stream, Bill. Lick it up. Like it up. Shit. Being here makes me happy, but yeah. All right. Woo! It's kind of risky. I felt a little risky there. Dude! Die! Holy shit! This is interesting. Well, what do you think I've been doing, Caden? I'm getting paid not to work, basically, so for a little while. So I should enjoy myself, huh? That was close. Long story, guys. Zaza, sir. If you had an emote, you could Highway 420. Spam the Highway 420. I don't care. So you're saying only if you're stoned you'll enjoy my content? Is that what you're saying, Caden? Is that what you're trying to say? I still don't know where you guys want me to put these claymores. Like, I really don't know. Touch grass, what's up, Sinner? Sure, yeah, where should I put these claymores? Is exactly what I'm saying. So, like, should I put them, like, I feel like maybe right here? What do you guys think? I taught special ed behavior. I have a master's in special education. So you have to teach every subject, basically, which is insane. Smoke them trees, maybe? I think like right here. I quit teaching though, it's insane. Like behavior teacher is insane. Let them smoke? Might help my son's cerebral palsy. By then, but he's not gonna be 18 until he's got 14 years, so maybe in 14 years it'll be legal in Iowa, you know? Alright? Who knows? Left the stairs behind against the wall. Whoops. You mean like right here? Yeah, I guess I've seen that before. We're not gonna go to a 420 festival. that's funny. My bachelor party, I went to Denver. I went to the, what's called? The Cannabis Cup and my bachelor party. That's fun. Ooh, double tap. Ooh. I felt like that leak was like extra long. Shit. Damn! No. Hold, that was so close. Holy shit. Right? Like, I thought I was gonna get hit, and then it went off. Here? Ooh. Lawful kills 10. Around 115 last night in Origins. Damn, on Origins? He's sitting like the tunnel. I told you, guess the big rock by the lighthouse! Saki, you're so funny. Crackhead named Steve. Sounds like you know a crackhead named Steve, bro. Some crackhead named Steve, that's funny. Ooh, should I have gotten the sickle? I didn't even forget about the sickle. Probably doesn't matter. Come on. Okay. What did you do at the gym? So, I do like a cardio for 20 minutes. Like, I like the elliptical because, like, it's a little easier on my back, I've noticed. And then, felt dead after. You broke 5 things at the gym today? That's not good, Sinner. I got my cardio for 20 minutes. Just like a mile, which is probably not a lot, but it's good for me. I get my heart rate to like 145 for a while, you know. And then I did curls on a machine for 100 pounds. I did 3 reps of 10. I mean, I didn't quite get 3 reps of 10, 100 pounds is a lot, so I lowered it and did more. And then I did chest presses, and I did, I can't remember the exact name of all the machines, but I did like a this one and this one, and then there's one you go like this. I don't know how you broke these at the gym, though. Holy shit, that's not good. Yeah, I guess I am getting low on ammo, so yeah, that'll be good to... Well, I guess he can still pack a punch, though, can I? I'm proud of me. I do it. That's what I do every time I go to the gym for like an hour. I try to go Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday at the minimum. Well, that's... I'm going to be able to go more, I think. That's how I can't crunch on my neck, because I definitely feel better after working out. Yeah, it's not quite what you do, though. I think I've seen some of your videos. I think I'm definitely getting better at zombies, which I'm probably going to jinx it right after saying that. The music is heady, heavy, and moody. But right now I feel like it's just my duty. The track is haunting and soothing. There, well. That'll work. Wait, what round should I stop getting death machines at? Probably around, like, what? Pretty soon, right? Stop getting death machines. I still don't have Mule Kick yet. I gotta kill him again, I guess. Yeah, it's not. It's not that powerful. So yeah, pretty soon stop doing that. Oh shit, what am I stuck on? No! I love Flopper so much. Dude, Flopper's insane. Like, I thought I was so dead those times. Okay. The clutch god, I guess. Flopper's just my clutch god. Almost out of ammo. Let's, get the claymores. Try to get drop. I'll throw my grenades. Oh, I can flop, too. Oh, yeah, pack punch, duh. Yeah. Hold on, let me... Pack punch the ray gun? Not the weight on the scavenger, or what? The thumb's starting to hurt a little bit. I still played last night, even though I worked a 13-hour shift. Grenades, I've got grenades. Pack a punch, running. I'm just gonna pack punch the ray gun and wait on the scavenger, I think. Does that make sense? Or should I do both? Just say both in chat if you guys think I should do both. I mean, it'd be nice to get a max ammo right here. Both? Mm-hmm. Here, let me shoot the 3 shots into him here. Okay. Oh shit. George's not happy with me, bro. Oh, that was so close! It got sucked away when I was pulling it out! Like, it was gonna suck it away, right? Without me. Holy shit, that was close. Like, it was getting sucked in the ground when I pulled it out. That was crazy. Holy fuck, that scared the shit out of me. Yeah, that's gonna be a clip for sure. That was insane. I forgot about the infrared. What you mean by that? So the machine was going to disappear with my gun. It would have sucked complete balls. And I just had something similar happen in Mob, where I hit the box trying to get the blunder gat, and Brutus comes and slams it. You should go check out my shorts. Go check out my shorts so you can watch it. It's fucking annoying as hell, man. Oh, well, I should have waited on the max ammo. Well. Sorry. I kind of broke my leg. Like, how do you kind of break your leg? Like, was it a fracture or not? Was it a fracture? That's not good. I hope you're okay. I'm just like, I just don't understand what you mean by kind of. Dude, I feel like the music helps me so much. Like, I just get a vibe and a rhythm. Fracture? You actually fractured it? That's not good. Hope you're okay. Hope everything turns out alright. Nice. Mule kick. Alright, that's all the perks, right? 8 perks. This is a good run. I'm happy with this run. Very happy with this run. Like, it couldn't be going much better. Knock on wood here. That's all the perks. That's what I thought. I can't even drop cables when I'm in this. Round 28, guys. It's pretty crazy. Close. Whew, that's kind of scary. So, like, how about we're just like a tib fib fracture, I'm assuming. Because that's like your lower leg. Your upper leg, I was at X-ray school for a while, so I kind of know my stuff. Your femurs, like, your upper leg, you know, that shit. If you broke your fucking femur, like, that's like the thickest bone in your body. That'd be crazy. How'd you do at the gym? I'm really curious now what happened at the gym. You gotta just have someone showing you what you're supposed to be doing. Maybe, like, it might help. Something. I guess I wasn't there, so I don't know. my two cents, y'all fucked up. Come buddy, see, this is where I get kind of bored. Not bored, but like tired. Like, I'm just kind of just, yeah. Whew. Should I try another strat? 100 Call the Dead? Nah, you have to get the VR 11 or something for that. I don't deal with that. Some special weird strat. I'm happy with how it's going, though. Very happy with this run. Should I waste my ammo and get... No. I'll leave a crawler and get a third gun. What third gun should I try to get, guys? What meal kit gun should I get? I'm not going to tab out. I'm too scared to tab out. I was going to see how many likes I had, if anyone wants to tell me. I'm just curious. Yeah, definitely not tapping out. With such a great game going on. The delay. I kind of forget how long the delay is on the sniper scavenger. Wish she said Sally's. Yeah, that kind of sucked. The whole thing sucked, but yeah, I couldn't really help it at that point, though. That was a screw up on my part. No, he yelled and I can't move. I hate that shit. He yells and he can't fucking move. No drops, really? Ooh, never mind. Never mind. Ooh, yes. I'll take that. Maybe upgrade the AK-74 for you since the wall binder by. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Not a bad idea. It's always scary, even though you have mule kick to buy. No, I have to end the round to pack it. Flopter gets that? Okay, so I'm a little scared. Big differences. Yeah, that's true. So I'm a little scared, Sammy, that I'm going to flop into a death machine would be my biggest concern. They have to end the round to get it. I might just... I'm just going to end the round and not mean I pack it yet. It's like ghetto style proverbs, the righteous pay a sacrifice to get what they deserve. Yeah, you gotta be careful. Cause like defend the pack. It's not there. It's not you'll find it. It's once in the round it'll come down. I promise. I guarantee you 100%. It's not gonna come down until I end the round. It's not anywhere. That's why it's floating around. It's only where the light is, and it's floating. Pretty sure that's how it works. It's not anywhere on the map yet right now. Dude, is it ever gonna Holy shit. It took forever. What's up, Em? It's been a minute. We are currently flawless at 30. I'm pretty excited. Ooh, it's definitely getting weak. Jesus. Here, let's use... Oh yeah, Mule Kick's gonna fuck me up though when I switch guns too. Shit. Another max ammo? That works. Run! Holy shit. Raid launch. Alright. Shit the sport. It's just fun. Yeah, it's all good. I'm not judging or anything. So yeah, switching between guns here is gonna suck. I'm seriously considering my other strat that I was watching today, but this is going so well though. I don't know if I want to do it or not. Man. What's up, Dark Knight? How you doing, man? It's been flawless so far, man. You're missing out. It's a great run. It'll feel responsible. No, it's all good, man. Dude, it's up there again. How am I supposed to pack a punch? Whoops, I did not mean to do that. Don't go down here, that'd be stupid. Raspberries and chocolate dip? Well, that sounds good. They're fairly healthy. I don't understand the pack-a-bunch thing. Oh, there it's down. Nope. Okay, I don't... I'm just playing Forza. What's up, Dylan? Got some OGs in here, guys. I like that. I like everybody in here, but yeah, the... Nice system OGs. So, I don't understand Pack-a-Punch, because I saw it. We're starving. It's something, bro. So I'm pretty sure Pack-a-Punch is not on the map. It's totally in the round, right? Wally Worlds is close. You go to Wally Worlds for snacks? I mean, I guess gas stations are expensive. All the light? It's not there, dude. Look. You think I should hit the box? Quinoa? It's pretty healthy. That's one thing I really need to do is eat better. Like, I know I've been working out, but or eating better would be huge. I ate better for a little while. It's really hard to keep up. Dude, pack a bunch. Come on. Oh, here it goes. Finally.
The electrical bolts, the audience go nuts with loose screws and bolts. The archives automatically change a stiff vibe. It was laying in the zip drive on check five.
Don't like the sight on it. Alright. Carefully make my way back. Run! Run. I love staying up with this map. Alright, there we go. Alright. Yeah, I might just wait for his kills. It's pretty, pretty rough. Yeah, they're getting more health, the zombies, so this is making it a lot harder. For sure. You to get it started. Chocolate tie all in my eye, never broken hearted. Biggest in your cars, biggest in your jeeps. Bang that shit, retarded! You think I like Wu-Tang Clan? Perhaps, a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little. Oh shit. No. Nah. Just disintegrate the whole group. This bench. Killed that verse. Is it really 11:27 for you already? The Electric Man makes you anxious. You don't know who the Electric Man is? It's a very famous person that passed away. Director. He's responsible for zombies, basically, in movies. I didn't mean to kill. Did not mean to kill. Sorry. Did not mean to do that. Oh yeah, I don't think I want it at the, what, 30s. It's not doing much. Oh no, is it? Yeah. Wait, why is he hurt? Oh shit. Kill him again? Smoke some sticky green to get it started. chocolate tie all in my eye. I'm never broken hearted. Vegas in your cars, Vegas in your Jeeps. Wait, did I say it wrong? PS3? No. The best way to tell is in the top right. You can't see it because my face cam's covering, but it's on the plutonium. But also, usually the field of view is the number one way to tell. I'm at like a 90 field of view. PS3 is like 65, I think. I could be starting my other strat, but this is going so well. I don't know if I really want to start the other strat I was reading about or watching. I feel like I'm best at BO1, not that great at BO3. It's kind of funny how that works. Like, you think I'd be better at BO3 than BO1, right? The other strat is you sit on the second level of the lighthouse, and you basically just kind of run in one direction, and every once in a while you shoot the scavenger, it just kills everyone. I don't know, I'd probably fuck it up, so I'm probably not gonna do it. I've never done it before, so it's probably not a good time to try it. Let's see here, yeah, it's going well here, so yeah. Come out of the ground. That's like the most likely way I'm gonna die is like when somebody will spawn out of the ground and I'll run, I'll trip on them, and that'll be it. Yeah, let's try another time, yeah. Yeah, I think so. This is going really well. Bad perm. I think not. Well, I can't pick it up. No, Mr. Gadget, you do not yet. So, plutonium is still free for World of War BO1, BO2, MW3. But at some point, they're going to require you to have the Steam game files. And I already bought it all on sale, so I'm just waiting for them to require that. And then I'll just put it in. This might be a while. I thought they were going to do it right away. They never did it. What's up, Riz? How you doing? So we're flawless, Riz. We're doing pretty well. Yeah, plutonium's pretty awesome. I love plutonium. No, well, yeah, Mr. Gad. So go into my Discord. Well, it's up to you, but most people use a VPN and download the files. There's links in my Discord, or Wolf, Watchful Wolf has links also, but it's a torrent. World at War, though, is like not even a torrent. You can just get the files. And Kratos, be proud of you for that beard. Yeah, I think I need a break for a second. I'm like, my hands are sore. So yeah, you do have to link to the files, but you can download the torrent the files. And suffers from multiple stab wounds and leak sounds. That's her. 93 minutes. The Corey's credits are 25 minutes long. Did you have to watch them all? Here, I'm gonna get more water real quick. More smoothies again. A lot of frozen fruit. Need some yogurt. Shit, I need some smoothies though. Be a lot healthier. Was that a good game? I think I've heard of that. Maybe it took a lot of people to make the game, I guess, huh? Just want to get rid of that last one here. Good drop now. Oh yeah, that's not... It goes truth to power to responsibility. Mama trying to put the whole litter out their misery. If you can feel me, leak shots at the ceiling until the bots come back from the future to try killing me. Nah, dude, I'm just saying it's true. And you naming me and blaming me for hating on you. I got way better things to do. Never forget, this is America. Banks rob you. Raise your hands up and pay that ransom. We made this anthem over breaks that ain't rung. You caught a bad one and bought you a handgun. Moved to Montana, now you rocking a man bun. And I ain't even trying to clown it or clone it. It fits your persona. It's sick. You should own it. No bones to pick and no stones to kick. Just the leftover microphones. I don't have any insta kills, do I? I decided to scrap this today. Times out of 10, it's suicide inside of my mind. Image aligned aside with one eye showing. Close it, it won't blink. No, shit. Emotion, I felt for it. I poured and I felt and fell forward. Even if it felt foreign, I thought that I would be scored. Historically, it's one of the best going. Fuck. First down. Shit. I don't know about recovering from this shit. Because there's no monkeys in fucking this map. Shit. I got nothing left for it. I'm heavy while you rubbing at me like a fucking toy. I've been in this for life, you just shit on your wife. I'm the type to take a chance, you just take the advice. I guess I talk shit about banks. And they're like, nope. Can't talk shit about banks. That's what happened. Alright, let's keep going. Keep her going. Keep it going, I'm hot. Matter of fact, I'm the reason you're heated. And if you can't stand me, we got tickets for seating. They want to play full quarter, but I'm here for the season. Not like I have a ton of points or anything. Picture me impressed by an IG flex. Rock a strong arm and mic and exercise these pets. I think stamina will help a lot. There's one thing that's helped me a lot. But I'm still a track star. Shine on every beat like a black eye till I need that chart. You gon' need your shade to keep you warm when I go flash. Why they lapping up these DC origin stories like this? It takes forever to get out here. Cool down. They say I'm too fired up. Been having some episodes. Get the seal emoji. It's pretty funny. So, flopper, stamina up, jug, speed, I think, is what I'm gonna go on. To start. Like black lives, same energy for the enemies of my allies. Have nots underrepresented, disenfranchised, past due. We ain't through with you by damn sight. High caliber diaspora time traveler, pin with more torque than a wildcat challenger. Vice chancellor, fine manicured Mike Handler. All of my bag hats, the Benjamins like Vanneker. No Jesus. I still don't have Jug yet. Hold on. Ooh. Oh, that might kill all of them. Shit. You can Taco Bell. That's not healthy, Dark Knight. No, that's not fair. You can't do that. You gotta get me some Taco Bell then. Yeah, I got down, yeah. Yeah, I got stuck like on the side of the hill. Togetherness. Let's hold a rally and introduce them to special guests. The master of ceremonies in effect, and when it comes to my cantina, checking his fire. It's a limited time only. I thought about trying it, but Taco Bell is just kind of the lowest of the low, you know, to be honest, with fast food. We're talking about working out and getting taking care of ourselves. I can't talk. I have McDonald's tonight with my kids. No, I go crazy, but. What's crazy to me, I'll go with someone to get, I'll be someone where ordering fast food, right? And I know I'm a big guy, and like, I'll have a combo, right? I won't max it. I'll get like a medium combo. You know, nothing too crazy, right? Fast food's getting expensive. Yeah, that's up, Sarah. And what I'll do, that my person with me will get like a sandwich on top of a combo. It's crazy. Like, I mean, I don't think they do it anymore, but they were like, they would order like another sandwich with their combo. I'm like, dude, that's another like 400 calories, you know? The combo's already like 1,000 calories. Shit. I guess I can't really talk, but. We're brain like an ostrich. Well, let's get this up. Used to be in high school, yeah, it's not good. I don't know, this when he thinks they need more than just like the combo at a fast food place, it blows my mind. I'm like, dude, it's already. I'm trying to get one sandwich, that's hard. Yeah, but you go Burger King and get like the, it's like a double, what is it? It's like the bacon something, Burger King. It's like this big, it's like $8. And it's like 1,200 calories. It's insane. I gotta run faster than this. Run! I feel like running with claymores and like, ooh. Definitely run faster with a ray gun and or claymores. Yeah, the Bacon King, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I couldn't remember what it's called. So I got stuck like over on that hill right there. Oh shit. Dude. Yeah. Okay, I guess I'm repaying the drop cycle, but I think a max damage is coming soon. Right? I think. Dude, oh, it's taking two shots with this now? Oh, yeah, it's like 35 that happens. Ooh. Yes, I'll take that. Nice. The combo. I like the combo. Otherwise, I would have gotten the death machine, right? You should get that? Jesus, dude. I don't know. You can eat whatever you want, but that's one problem. When I start working out, I'm like, oh, I can eat whatever I want. No. No. You don't burn many calories when you work out. You really don't. You only burn like, yeah, you don't even burn anything close to that. Dude. Dudes, fuck off! I forgot revive! I got... I fucking forgot Revive. No one said anything. I got Flopper. Yeah. Flopper, Stamina, Speed, and Jug. Damn, that was my best run I think I've ever had, though. Damn. Let's trade somewhere. Don't go anywhere, guys. I gotta go. Need a little Revive, exactly. But do not leave, or you will have 10 years of bad luck. I don't know, you guys ever seen that shit? Like, I guess your dads are probably too young for that, but they used to have like a letter saying like, if you send this to 10 people, you will have good luck. You know, there's probably email chains like that too, but. Let's see. Who should I read? Alright. You hate those messages? Yeah, me too. Alright, we're gonna raid Murdoch again. He's a good dude. He hit 100 subs last time we raided him. Hopefully he's there. Pay attention. Well, yeah, let's make him happy. Let's make his night. Alright, guys? Peace out. Thanks for watching my run.